working on the fix for this fiber optics cable that I cut, and I've got a little piece of shrink tubing here, and I trimmed off the end of the fiber optics cable using just a fingernail clipper to get a nice square cut on the end, and I pushed the two ends together and got light going through to the indicator like it's supposed to. So now I'm going to go and actually shrink the shrink tube together on this to finish off this repair. So that's the shrink tube, and there's the butt end I cut off, and I'm going to make this happen. Okay, I'm going to try and film this procedure where I splice the fiber optics . Had a little dropsy there, so I'm going to insert into there, and then I got my heat gun ready. Try to keep it as straight as I can, keep it lined up. So there I've got it done. I'm going to check and see if the light goes through. And there you see, the light is traveling through there. And can't believe that this turned out to be such a simple, easy repair. And I'll go ahead and repair the other two wires and test the whole system. Okay, we're going to do a butt joint on this optic cable with shrink tubing on low heat, because if we don't keep it low, fuck! Try that once again. Keep it low. And then keep it straight while it cools. And keep the butts together. Here it is spliced, and I'm going to go and check and see if it's working okay. And it's working just fine, so we'll call that a repair. So I'm going to keep these lines tagged and marked. So if I have to go back and do another repair in the future, if a wire comes loose, it'll be obvious how it goes back in place. And I think I'm just going to reinforce my shrink tube joint with a little bit of electrician's tape as well. I'll post this, and it'll be a follow-up for the other video I posted.